So in this video, we are going to see static variables in PHP. So what is a static variable and ordinary variable? An ordinary variable, when we declare inside a function, they lose their value when it is each time the function is called, they reinitialize. They will not keep the call. So for example, here there is a function called test and we have declared $a to be 0 and then echo and then we increment the value. When you call this function, initially it is 0 and this value is printed. Now a is incremented to 1. A plus plus means it has become 1. When you call this function again, the value $a is reinitialized to 0. So what, because here we are initializing. And then again only 0 is printed. Let me see this example. See here, function test a, we are echoing, then incrementing. Then we call this test. So when you call the test first time, it will be a equal to 0. Second time also, it prints only 0. What we expect is it should be, as it is incremented here, it has to print 0, 1, 2, 3. But it will not do, because each time this variable become is initialized to 0. So now we'll see the execution. See here, each time that function test is called, even if the value is incremented, it becomes 0 again because of this initialization. This a equal to 0. Instead, what I want is it should be initialized only one time. After that, this value should take over. So that is what we want. This is my aim. So in that case, what we have to do is we have to declare this to be a static by using the keyword static. So I just declared whichever variable we want to be a static, you have to use the keyword static before that variable. Now what happens? This statement will be executed only once. How many times you call this? The first time only this statement will be will have the effect. After that, these things only get executed. Now we'll see how the output of this program. See here, 0, 1, 2, 3. The same program. What happens? First time it is 0. But then second time it is here, it is incremented. The static variable is incremented. So only that value is, it remembers. So in the second test call, this value only, this will not get executed. Only this latest value will be printed. That is the main advantage of a static. So using this, the browsers, websites, they will be using the static variable to know how many visitors to the website by making use of the static variable. So there and all it is used. So the next one what we are going to see is including and recurring in PHP. That we'll see in the next video.